it really is one of the most dramatic things you'll see in all of nature. The sky will get dark, not dark as night, but twilighty all around the horizon. You'll see brighter stars and planets. The temperature will drop. The winds will die down. Birds and animals pay attention. It really is an eerie thing. And the first time most people experience it, they do get a sense of why ancient people feared these things and thought they were, you know, the end of the world was happening.
We're going to be collecting data for the eclipse at 35 sites. So, but if everything goes well, if all the 35 sites get their data, we want to compile all of that data into about an hour-long movie. So we get to see the activity on sun that's happening, which we don't get to see usually.
The ballooning project is mainly to live stream a video of the moon's shadow going across the Earth, and you can really only see that well from really high up in the air.
I'm telling folks, don't stay in Bangor or Orono or Old Town or Vizi, because you will only see a partial. And even if you're at 99.9%, it's not the same as being inside that path of totality. That's the only time you'll see that corona.